Trey Songz and Nick Cannon show off the number one ladies in their lives, their mothers, on this edition of The Good and Gossip. Trey Songz is showing off where he gets his good looks from, and he is clearly blessed with genes from his beautiful mother, April Trucker. Trey brought his mother along as his date for the 26th annual Thurgood Marshall College Fund Awards Gala at the Washington Hilton in D.C. Not only is Miss April giving 20-somethings a run for their money, but she is also the CEO of Trey's charity foundation, Angels with Hearts.
Like I just left church, walked in attack when the shit won't work me.
Media mogul Nick Cannon also showed off his mother, Beth Gardner, at Nickelodeon's 6th Annual Halo Awards. The ceremony was held in Manhattan and honors teens who make a difference in their community. Now Nick and Trey, now y'all have some beautiful mothers, but check out my baby. Hit it, Esther. This has been your latest edition of That's Antre'chelle, and thanks for watching. Like your DJ got killed, a fire marshal, shut it down. Time to go. Out cash royalty by the